There are many kinds of fishing equipments in stores, numerous fishing methods in books, and fishing advices online. To make it all simple, here are the basic things you need to know for your first time fishing adventure. 1. How to fish with bait. Asterisk tackle. To plunk the bait, you should purchase lead weights. The weight of the lead would vary depending on the current of the environment. Anglers commonly use and recommend bank sinkers with a number 2 hook. To avoid sinkers to slide, you would need a swivel to act as a stop. To protect the knot, you could use plastic beads between the swivel and weight. Using 2 appropriate swivels could allow you to rig the sliding sinkers. Asterisk bait. The commonly used bait for all kinds of fishes is worms. Another popular bait is chicken liver. Remember to buy fresh bait and keep them cold to avoid them from getting soft and allowing the bait to stay within your hooks. Some of the commonly used baits are cut baits, which include skin from fried chicken, fish entrails, grasshoppers, salmon eggs, shrimps, and crayfish tails. 2. How to fish. There are 3 basic methods for fishing. Asterisk plunking, it is the most common method used. Use a suitable amount of weight for you to be able to take hold of the bait in a position which is against any current. An option in plunking is to use minimal weight for the bait to move along with the water current. Asterisk back bouncing, it is done by lifting the bait out the bottom and raising the tip of the rod for 1 to 2 feet. Allowing the bait to walk with the current, you should free the back reel or spool. Repeat the steps when the lure settles down on the bottom. Back bouncing is effective in deeper water like fishing in a boat. Asterisk drift fishing, it is a simple method wherein you cast upstream or downstream. This may vary depending on the current's amount. You should count the appropriate depth and start reeling. 3. How to fish from a boat. It is important to determine in which location you would perform your fishing. Deeper water needs heavier jig heads compared when fishing on shore. Asterisk with heavy weight, which keeps your bait near the bottom of the water and the line straight down from your boat, you are able to drift the boat along with any current. A good technique of fishing on boats is trolling slowly with a fishing device called bottom walker. Fishing is easy as long as you're enjoying the trip. Bring some of your family and friends along and make your first time fishing a memorable one.